pulling that one out onto the next person and going right round the circle, a bright white light. Okay? So concentrate out, close your eyes, and let's get the energy moving.
Children, then. we call.
Rachel is the second time. She's videoing, and I was at this before, you know, when there's something on the walls. Yeah, I was just going to say, when
right, the lady in the middle, I haven't got a name, she can tell me where I'm talking.
Sorry.
She's going to shuffle some cards. She's going to look at it. She's going to ask them to tell them what a card it is. And you lot are going to hear it by the ghost box, hopefully. And then she'll say yes or no whether it's right or not. So if you want to carry on.
What card is it?
Well, put different colours. Change it again.
What colour is it? Why not start with the colour on the side? Yeah.
No, do it however you want to do it. It doesn't make any difference.
What number is it?
Thank you.
been sitting on a chair?
Yeah. You coming in?
Yeah, okay.
Just come to the side. Hello? Hello? Do you want to wave for me? Do you want to wave? Let's see the bloke.
Yeah. Oh my god. I'm about to freak down.
Hello? Can you wave for me?
Which,
I'm going to put your hands up. Do you want to sit?
No, it's okay.
Why?
Because...
That was his head is here.
It must have been staring at us because it must know we're here.
That's its head.
Do you reckon it doesn't know we're here?
It might not.
Really?
Yeah. Just put your hand there. He's just got up and gone that way. Just come up.
You open one of the doors.